hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you change your mind, the heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that could use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Procrastinate the pain, then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could take my medication, and that's the reason that I stopped listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? Change myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. Stop listening to the music you listen to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Oh,
you come home and act like I'm starting these things. She be pushing buttons. When you come, you don't ask and start defending. When you tell her no bang, go bang, this thing mean I am ending. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal.
She can go ground round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down, down. She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down.
She can go down, down, down to the dark place deep in my mind. Girl, you're the witch, I swear it on God, don't you ruin my life.
You just act hard when I'm feeling like jaw, cause you know I won't bite. Dreaming of you, thrown in the brings a tear to my eye. Oh, which
she's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal.
She can go ground round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. You go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, 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 down. She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, 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 down.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling.
I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the absolute mad lads versus the rebels.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
That's how to rob them of possession. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Johnson. Garcia, and showing fine vision, a really sumptuous ball. That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Played over. And a time for cool heads, pressing high to win the ball, and the cross into the middle. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Ball is loose. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Oh,
Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Not all that convincing defensively. Just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And we saw the situation developing. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And they do like to press whenever they can. He's using his strength to good effect. And the mad lad's unable to retain possession. Moving it forward. Has a go. And still danger here. Well, threat over for now. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Well, making high pressing work for them here. A potential danger here. And a goal kick given. Useful looking ball. Precision and style, superbly done. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. High pressing at its best. Not the pass he had in mind. And Silva. Caballero. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Going well. Oh, great play. Strong but fair tackle. And a poor ball. Rebels moving the ball forward with purpose. That's a nice looking ball. Clattered away. Could be threatening. And played in. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. What's the keeper doing? Well, now I think after all that, they can exhale.
Well, he lost his concentration there, but he's just about got away with it.
This is looking threatening. Fine cross into the middle. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Let's see about the delivery. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. Under a fair bit of pressure. Rakitic. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. A chance maybe from the wide position. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. That is that for the first half here.
freezer. Pants off that creaser. He's a, she's a, make a call Jesus. Make a call Jesus. You know I'm with the Caesars. You see me like Jesus. Said take me back. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking long. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I can't do the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Vambo. The custom Famo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No. I may throw. Why you tapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm too far away now. Now to the party. Too far away now. Make money. Now she look to me, look to me.
Pesaka, yo pesaka de mama o, esa nenino o. Tomara pesaka, yo pesaka de mama o, e comi nino o. O pesaka, era pesa, yo to pesa me. Yangara pesa, yo to pesa me. Ducha,
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the absolute Mad Lads versus the Raiders.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
In position. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Dangerous looking through ball. Nicely blocked. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, that's the end of that for now. And he might be through here. Surely. And the ball is loose. Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Well, I was never known for my finishing ability, but I would have put that away. That's a shocking finish.
And the goal kick will be next. Wilkins. Really good interception. Into the advanced position. I wasn't totally in control, and a corner kick conceded here. Played over, and the danger's still on. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And back with Kelly now. This looks promising. Options in the middle. Superbly read and executed. Could be threatening. Good looking ball. Well read to put an end to that attack. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. No nonsense clearance. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Reading it well. Effective challenge. Just wanted to get it out of there. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Attending to his defensive chores. And breaking at pace with menace. tremendously strong in the tackle. An incisive pass. And there it is, a chance.
Chance maybe. Oh, he's blocked it.
Plays it back. Well, covering up defensively. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Won it back. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Routine, really. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Oh, great vision. Is it going to be? In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead. Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be. And that will be the keeper's ball. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Garza. And he did well to cut it out. Kaz. Successfully got past him. Can he put it in? The first half here comes to an end. So back underway with the Raiders trailing. Can they turn this around? Good looking ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Garza. Committed challenge. There's a slide rule pass. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Could be threatening. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Careless in possession. Arellano. Garza. This is looking threatening. Offside by a fraction. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Now Garcia. It might be on for them. Is this the moment? Well, not to be for her in front of goal.
Well, that's a poor miss in what was a great situation. It's still in the balance here.
And Kelly with it. And the pass could do damage. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Really getting stuck in defensively. Well, strong play here. Counter-attacking very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Good vision. Can he get onto this? This looks interesting. Now delivering that deep cross. It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
Into the final 20 minutes. Oh, lovely ball.
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, on with the game, and the lads are handing out a very harsh lesson. It's opening up for them. Offside, a tight one.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Well, finally, it goes out of play, and the pressure was there from the start. Arellano. Wilkins. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, he can consider himself admonished, even in the absence of a yellow card. Let's fly here. Well, he didn't miss by much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And using his strength to shield the ball. Alert defending. Could be a chance to break here.
and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Gonna get a try. Well, a powerful effort, but just wide. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And the lads have possession again. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, nicely cut out. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Well, good idea, but just a little bit too much on the ball. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it's your first match. And they've delivered, Stuart.
Yeah, I think they deserve that win today. It's just the start they would have hoped for. They look a good side to me.
Test me, can't try that, won't make plans, mind paper, you miss me, don't say that, nah. I don't mess with bus and lies, if you see me in the street, better put on a disguise, what?
The world you chose, yeah, live how you want.